This is their strength. Middle overs with the variety of spin options they have. Left arm orthodox, they've got the off spin in the rain, and now left arm wrist spin. Hello, Danny Morrison.
Absolutely, massively. Oh, good hustle.
There's the variation. He is so good with his deception. Waqar Salamkheil, and that is a huge wicket.
Yeah, massive.
Salamkheil has really enjoyed the Republic Bank CPL. There's the googly.
There's the flight. Look at it. Beautiful pace. A little bit of loop there. Allows the deception of dragging de Kock out of his crease. Had to go forward, no doubt. But the bat was a long way from the body, much to the delight of the bowler.
Very, very lucky, Jason Holder. There was step in place. May have just taken the bottom of the bat. Runs nonetheless. Never mind, took nothing. Wake up, Nate. The reason Holder's looking to play that little scoop or ramp is because there's so much acreage and opportunities to score leg side. They've just got Narine in front of square. Everyone else is on the boundary, so an easy one or two runs there.
He loves this venue, doesn't he?
58 for three.
Adam! Okay, there's a lot of action happening. Forward, back. Anthony left. Anthony right. One more time. Forward, back. Anthony left. Anthony right.
Oh, what a delivery that is. That didn't stop moving either.
Salamkheil.
Great to see Spinny down there though, Danny. Huge initiative launched by CPL this year as the health and fitness initiative. Every time a six is being hit in this year's competition, $50 towards that initiative. And Spinny's been making sure in the stands, on social media, you're staying moving, you're active. Lovely. Just wait, can't wait for Danny to get involved.
Oh, the Pollard field. Just changing things up. Pollard's marshalling it from long on, one of those hot zones. You have your really good field as it long on and long off.
Rodman doesn't take the bait, though. Happy to just be defensive at this point. 63 for four.
Talking about outstanding, Salamkheil has been outstanding in this tournament. He's that mystery spinner. Well, he goes after that one. Doesn't get a good connection. Finds the buckets of Kyron Pollard. Salamkheil strikes again.
Had to flick the gear and start bashing it a bit more. But once again, they're breaking the play. If the drinks break, the batters have to regather, get their rhythm back. Clark not able to.
Really spinning a web here. Oh, the Knight Riders. Oh, that's innovation. And that's what the Royals need. They need runs. That's four of them.
One on.
Lovely, Wacky.
Miller is four from two. And he's here because of this. Rivaldo Clark looking to break the shackles, so to speak. Yeah, but you have to get height on it if you're going to get it past Kyron Pollard. Quite an easy catch in the end. A bit of disappointment from him. And understandably so. He wants to score runs. He wants to show the faith that has been entrusted to him. A wicket and six runs in the over. 11 bowled. Scary face. 76 for five. There's a saying that says spin to win, Danny. And spin is winning at the moment. Salamkheil gets another. But Miller is asking for the review.
And so would I. I just think that's sliding, and Carl Tuckett very excited from Nevis as Carlos Tuckett. And, given out on field, so go through the protocol. Check out that front foot and what have you. Leslie Reefer Jr. is in the hot seat as our TV umpire. Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, first glance, you probably said maybe might be sliding, but that's where we have the technology. Miller as well thought it could be sliding, but maybe looks a little tighter than we first thought on that first glance.
I'm with you with that angle of Salamkheil. He tends to be, well, he's great variety, don't get me wrong, but he tends to be a little bit wider on the return crease. He's not happy, is he? Is he walking off? He's not liking it. The Joker says, don't go anywhere, Miller.
Oh, you say Joker. I was wondering if that's the Angel of Death, Danny, because he might be pronouncing something there.
Jeez, they hope not. They're just going to check the woodwork, and there isn't any. So no bat involved or glove. It's hit him on the front foot. Remember, it's a fair old way to go, and you can almost see middle stump there. Let's have a look. This will be proof in it. Has it skidded enough? Is it? Afraid so. Carl Tuckett has got it right. Miller's annoyed with himself to have missed it. Thank you, Carlos. And thank you, Joker. Salamkheil gets another. Yep. Miller got a start and couldn't convert. Got to 19 from 13. And the Royals are now 108 for 6.
Just feeling for it. And pretty much almost the story of the innings, Danny. They've been feeling for runs today.
Well, he's so in the groove here. The bowler I'm talking about, Waqar Salamkheil. The flight, the pace right. He's at the stumps. That's probably going on to maybe just miss off stump, but it's very close. Yes.
You just wonder at this stage, what is going through the minds of Rob and Powell? Because when you think about the fact that there's still quite a few overs left, Danny.
Much as he does as well. So there's a single, got to take it clearly, but it does allow the new man in, Maharaj, and there's still two to go. Yeah, it's a teasing, tantalizing one for Powell, because you just want to see Salamkheil off now. He's got two deliveries to go in his spell. He's got 3 for 12, mirroring last year.
Nearly an edge on that one. But it also begs the question, hey, do they come with another spinner on the back of this, looking for the wicket of Powell? Because, hey, Narain has still got one. Hossein has got one as well.
I would. I'd go with it. Because pace has been disappearing.
Leave it.
Well, couldn't stop that one. 5 to go. 1-1-1 for 6. Over.